Hi, good morning. I've encountered one question as to how to study Harper. Harper is the holy grail of biochemistry, and the most important point is that Harper has then given metabolics and genetics very nicely. So the two topics that have to be covered from Harper is metabolism and genetics. The major advantage of this book is diagrams are superb and self-explanatory. The cycles, the boxes, whatever they have given are so nicely done that once you have read it, you can answer questions from only that diagram or the boxes. So it is the best book. The cycles are given lovely. They're best explained and best given in this book. And the major advantage is, if once you have done it from Harper, no one will further question your concepts. But the key to it is that you have to be consistent. You just cannot read it once and then leave the book. You have to read it completely and sit with it, do it for constantly, continuously, put a lot of hard work and effort. I have done, put a lot of hard work to read my metabolism and genetics from it. Sometimes it is slightly confusing. English in the book gets difficult. But once you first read the cycle, draw the metabolisms, read the metabolisms from the cycle again, and then go to the theory, then it becomes easy. Put questions on the page itself, that which is asked in the exam, so it will be more easier for you. And use stationery, highlighter, but just do not scribble the entire book, only the important points. Put chits and stickers, and they were a very helpful tool for me because I used to put chits and stickers in the page only itself, and during the exam just read from those chits and sticker and not go through the entire book. So that is the basic tip to read Harper. And once again, I would tell, if you have done from Harper, no one will question further. It is the best book for biochemistry, metabolism and genetics. And if you read only the cycles, the boxes and the things that are given in bold, you can also conquer your PG entrance multiple choice questions. That's all. Thank you.